When I'm doing performances, I get really excited. A lot of people do drag for different reasons. For me, it's just a lot of fun pampering myself and making myself look pretty. I try to pass and look as much like a girl as possible. Probably the worst reaction I ever had was walking down the street. Two guys were whistling and catcalling, clearly intoxicated. And then they got close and realized that I was a guy, and they both lunged at me at the same time. Now I know never to walk down the street alone. You go and you find a hot dress or, you know, suit, whatever you want to wear. And the whole time I'm like putting on the dress, like you can kind of like feel like going through this transition of going from who you were to who you are now. It makes people question like what is gender and what is sexuality and what is it that we are attracted to.